What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to another video out here on the boat today. As you can tell, the weather is starting to look a little dangerous. We have a storm coming in about an hour and a half, 2 hours. So I wanted to get out on the water and just see if it was biting and try to catch at least 5 fish. That's the goal today. Hopefully I can make that happen before it starts downpouring on me, but stay tuned, should be a fun one. Nothing yet, just got started a few minutes ago though. Thank you. Do it. Sick. That was good luck. Asking if I had caught anything yet. Ugh. Nice first fish of the day. Felt weird. It's like machine gun tap. Could have been a small bass, like a bluegill or something. So sick. Smoked it. It got stuck on something in front of, or underneath that dock, in front of those steps. Sometimes they have like a little rail that goes down. So popped it over the top of that and just immediately thumped it. Nice. Number two. Chili. Just throwing this jig along any of these like these little walls here that I can see there's any sort of difference. Because most of this part of the lake is just all flat wall, but anytime there's a cut, like a staircase or where the dock cuts in, I've noticed the fish like to sit right on those edges. So whenever I see something like that, a little staircase over there, it's worth making a couple of casts on. Free. Little guy, but he's right where he was supposed to be. See, buddy? Right on that rock wall right there. Yeah, obviously the rain's coming in a little bit earlier than forecasted, but it's kind of off and on still. I got another like hour and a half before it's supposed to really start coming down. These clouds don't look very nice. Let's get two more. Number four. Thank you.
He's ripping drag.
It's an angry one. Little jig came in clutch, and he was right where he was supposed to be as well, just right on the staircase. On that staircase there, I had to pop it over one of those little bars, and as soon as it hit the ground again, he picked it up. But not a bad way to end a little 2-hour session before this rainstorm hits. But yeah, I'm gonna wrap it up there, get the boat on the trailer, and get back to the house. If you guys aren't subscribed yet, hit that subscribe button, and we'll see you on the next one.